Good morning, boys. Hey, Mr. Seven. What up, Doc? Footstop of thoughts and dreams that scatter. Oh, yeah. Well, where you make a man's dreams come true. Well, you oh, yeah. Make my dreams come true. Perfect, as always.
Will you go out with me this Friday?
Don't you know how the real world works? There are no princes that are going to ride in on a white horse to save you, and you will end up old and alone with ideals like that.
My ideal isn't like that. Of course I know there's no princes who are gonna ride in on a white horse and save me. Or in a 1967 black Dodge Challenger.
But seriously, the punching part has got to go. No one will want to go out with you if you punch them.
Look, I am so sorry for punching you.
It's okay, I forgave you the first time.
I know, but...
Will you go out with me?
What?
Will you go out with me?
Yes. You're...
Tom.
Hey, Diana. Here. Anyway, as I was saying before, you're probably wondering why I asked you out after... After you punched me.
How did you know I always wanted to go on a date here?
I didn't. I just thought it would be a nice place to take a beautiful girl.
This music is beautiful.
Oh, this acoustic track is one of my favorites. Have you heard some of the other stuff from this guy? He has a Beatles cover that's absolutely fantastic.
This is wonderful. Really.